Of course, I can't go that way, it looks like. Why? I get all these supplies, but then, like, when it comes to human enemies, like, it looks like I can stealth around them. But like, I end up using them on like the infected. So these human enemies don't bother me. Of course, gotta put that down. They don't like the WLF. Mm-hmm. Nice telescope. And more ammo. That's the one thing that I can't believe. Like, come on, Ellie, just put a few bullets in your pocket. Boris. Wolves broke into the Federal HQ and found the enlisted rosters. I've heard they're starting to knock on doors looking for soldiers. I'm gonna be executed in my own town. After things calm down, I'll try to return with a new name. Couldn't find Alfie. I put his food on your back porch in case I don't come back. Give him lots of scratches for me. He always loved you and Sophia Yolanda. Okay, get through here. There's gotta be a way to get in here. There's some keys that I missed. Yeah, I must have missed something. How am I supposed to get over there? I mean, there are supplies. And there's no other way in. I'm so much hoping they hid them in the, in that. They're not in the bathroom either. What the hell? Don't do this to me, game. I mean, there's no other place to look. That's what it always boils down to. Certain things I can't find. Oh! Am I crazy or did it say there was a triangle prompt around here? I guess I am crazy. I have no idea where the keys are. Let's just keep going. I'm not gonna waste any more time looking for some keys. Yep. Alright, we can say goodbye to that because after I jump through here, there's no coming back. Damn it. Makes me feel like shit, but oh well. Let's just go.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case it comes this way.
I got something. Shit. Let's get in there.
Damn dog.
Loners. They have to be hiding anywhere. The hell? You hear that? We'll check it out. Go, girl.
Where's the other person?
No, nothing.
Let's check every shot. I don't want to take any chances.
Okay. Come on, girl.
Damn, that dog. I'm gonna have to kill that dog. Of course my rifle ammo is full. Dude, where did you go? Damn it. I guess we can go kill that other lady. Shit.
Oh, Jesus! Someone here! Sweep the whole goddamn street!
Sorry about that. Alright. I see like at least two people over there. Swap it out. Hit another fucking dog? Oh my god. Let me go ahead and craft a silencer. Hell, let's upgrade this one. Alright, things are getting tense. Where's the bank? I just noticed that. Kill him, kill him. Damn dog. Coming for me. My god, there's so many of them. I almost got spotted by that person.
All right.
Fuck, I hit the wrong thing. I need to kill that dog. And the dog's gone.
What the hell's going on? In that building!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Push forward! Don't let her escape!
Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Lady, fuck you. Oh my god. Oh god. Holy shit. Yeah. Fucking all over for you.
Okay.
Is there everybody? Oh my god, that was so stressful. And I don't know if that's everybody. I assume it is. Full, of course. Got all that. I guess I have to go through that. Oh, jeez. Three fucking dogs. I have to go against three dogs. Like, when they can sniff you out, it's just so stressful. Shotgun ammo, nice. Let's see here. Oh. Full on that. This is the last building I'm gonna check. Alcohol. And those dogs just make it terrible. I guess there was a way to stealth through all that. Yeah, that was not gonna happen with those dogs. Another bottle.